Today is an important day for our organization. Our research facility, manufacturing unit, and the management office needed to be in close proximity. After months of looking, we might be able to decide where and how our business will take its next big leap. I'd heard enough about Palava, developed by the Lodha Group, and why it is the perfect city for us to set up our business. But I wanted to see it for myself. We started from our hotel in South Mumbai and drove towards Palava. Within an hour, the landscape changed and the air cleared up. And soon enough, a very different skyline appeared on the horizon. I could hardly believe my eyes. I don't think I expected to see what I saw. As we entered the gates of Palava, I realized that it is already a functioning and bustling city. Spread over 20 square kilometers, the city is alive with more than 100,000 people living there in a short span of 7 years. This number is expected to grow to 500,000 within a few years. I can see offices already lining the roads of the city. I believe very soon, 7 million square feet of workspaces will be available to support 100,000 quality jobs, and the city's economy is slated to grow to $10 billion. I'm told that Palava has been planned around key pillars that will drive its growth. There is a huge office district planned for IT, banking, insurance, pharma, media, among other industries. People can choose to cycle or even walk to work. Fantastic, right? They even have a grade A manufacturing zone. And since the city is very close to the JNPT port and the upcoming airport, Palava is likely to become a logistics hub in the region. There is a zone that is planned as a medical city, which will have a world-class tertiary care facility. Additionally, there will be a zone with extraordinary malls, museums, and family entertainment centers that'll bring life to the city. And lastly, the research and education hub that'll focus on advanced skill training in conjunction with global institutes. This will ensure businesses will have the necessary trained talent base needed to succeed. 5 growth centers, all built around its people. It feels like this city is an answer to every organization's challenge of infrastructure integration. In fact, I could see that Palava has been designed for sustainable development. It probably has the largest planned green cover of a modern city in India within the city itself. While the key infrastructure is already in place, a team of professionals also has been trained and ready to assist businesses like ours in setting up our business. Palava City Management Association ensures Palava's governance meets international standards. And before I could ask them about operating costs, I was told that the costs are likely to be much lesser than any other major city in India. With the talent pool already available in and around Palava, we could have our new office up and running as early as this year. No one in our management committee is expecting that. Our teams will be able to work, learn, play, and have an unmatched quality of life. This visit has made me confident that a city of this magnitude is changing the landscape of Indian urban design, and our business can profit from it. By the end of the day, the most important decision for our organization has become a rather simple one. Palava, India's first truly green and smart city, is definitely going to be the home to our company's new integrated manufacturing, research and office hub. Palava, City of Opportunities, designed for business.